What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another tutorial on how to install Minecraft mods. Now, I did one of these ages ago on 1.5 in Minecraft, and that's really outdated now. So I decided to update it because a lot of people have been asking me how to install certain mods and that. So I'm going to do a nice, quick and easy video for you guys. Don't want it to be too long. Just want you to be able to get it done nice and easy. So let's get straight into it. So to install mods on Minecraft, the first thing we're going to need is a program called Forge. Now to download that, you need to go to the website. It is minecraftforge.net. All the links will be in the description and it will take you to this website. It might be a little bit confusing at first, but don't worry, I will explain everything to you. So once you get on this website, you get all these buttons like downloads, comments and stuff. You don't need to worry about that. Just go down here to where it says downloads right there and it'll give you a few options. Now for this tutorial, we're going to be installing mods for 1.8 in Minecraft. So if you are watching this video now or in a year's time, your version might be different, but what you need to do, you need to click on the version that you want to install the mods for. Today we're doing 1.8. if you're going to be doing 1.7, click on 1.7, but for this video it's 1.8. so you click on that and it will change these two buttons down here. Now we're already on 1.8, so we're okay. So we've got two options. We've got download latest or download recommended. The latest is the latest build that they released. The recommended one is the one that they recommend that is the most stable with all mods. So we're going to go for the recommended version. So download that, click the installer right here. You need to click installer, not the other versions. Click installer and it will download like this. It will take you to this page. It will start downloading and then just download it to your desktop. I've already done that. We've got that right here, the version of Forge. Now once it's on your desktop, what you need to do is double click on this icon and then it'll bring up a little box and you don't really need to change anything. So you don't need to change anything right here. You just need to make sure it's on install client. Don't change anything like that. Just click OK. And then what that will do, that will completely install Forge for you. It's nice and simple. So once that is complete, you'll get a little message like this saying it has been successfully installed. Click OK and then that is it. Forge is installed. So now we can start installing our mods. But before we go and get our mods, we need to do one more thing and that is click on Minecraft and just open it up like you normally would. Wait for the launcher to load and we just need to make sure Forge has installed correctly and there's no mistakes or anything like that. So once it all loads up, you know the little profile button down here? Do not click play just yet. The little profile button down there, click on the arrow and then you'll get a new option called Forge. Now that is the one that we need to click on. So click on that and then just click play. Now all we're doing right now is just testing to see if everything has installed correctly and there's no mistakes or anything like that. And if it has installed correctly, it will just take you to the normal Minecraft screen. So I'm going to wait for mine to load up. And there we go, mine loaded up fine. And you'll get these little messages down in the corner here saying Minecraft Forge and the version you're using and stuff like that. That just means it is installed correctly and we're all good to go. So now we can do is just quit this and close it down. So now that Forge is installed, we need to go and get all the mods that we want to install. For the purpose of this video, I've decided to install 3 mods and we're going to install Optifine and we're going to install Mr. Crayfish's Furniture mod and we're going to install Inventory Tweaks. All the links will be in the description, guys, if you want to get any of these mods, so don't worry about that. One thing I want to tell you guys to do and to make sure you do this before you download any mods is make sure that you download the correct version of your mod for the version of Forge you are using. Now we are using Forge 1.8. Remember on this page we selected 1.8. So when we go and download our mods, we want to make sure we're getting 1.8 as well. So Optifine, we want 1.8. That says 1.8.7. That's not the option we want. We want to go down here and we want to go to 1.8 and we want to download the latest one right there. So I've already downloaded that and put it on your desktop. I've put mine on my desktop already. So next one, Mr. Crayfish's Furniture mod. We want to download 1.8, that one right there. We download it, we put it on the desktop. Next one right there, Inventory Tweaks. We go down 1.8 again. We download that, put it on the desktop. The reason I'm saying that, guys, because you just need to make sure you're downloading the correct version for your Forge. If you've downloaded Forge 1.7, then you need the 1.7 mods. But we're on 1.8, so we need to get everything that is 1.8. So once that's all done and they're all downloaded to your desktop, they should be there, something like that. So now what we need to do is take these mods and put them in the mods folder in Minecraft. Now there are many ways to go and do this, but I'm going to show you the easiest way to do it. So now we need to click on Minecraft, run it, open it like we did before with the launcher. Once it is all loaded up, we need to click on this button down here called Edit Profile. So once we click on that, we don't need to change anything here. We just need to click on this button right here saying Open Game DIR. And what that means is it's going to take you to your Minecraft folder. So once I click on it, it's going to take me all the way to my Minecraft folder right here. And as you can see, we have a folder in there called Mods. Now that is where we want to put all these new files that we downloaded. So I take the three mods right here. I got Optifine, Mr. Crayfish's Furniture Mod, and Inventory Tweaks. So I want to click on Mods right there, and then I want to grab all three of these and put them in that folder right there. And then that is it. The mods should be installed now. So what we can do now is test out what we need to do. So close everything down, can close that as well. And we need to make sure that we're on the Forge profile right here. So click Forge, and then we need to click Play and test to see if the mods worked. And if everything worked correctly, your Minecraft will load up like normally right there. As you can see, the numbers have changed at the bottom. It says 5 mods are loaded. You can check that. We've also got a mods button there now. We can click on that and it tells you what mods are installed. Inventory Tweaks right there. Mr. Crayfish right there. And Optifine will not show up, but we can check Optifine because we'll get extra options in here. Like these are all Optifine options right there. So everything is working. So we can go into a game. Let's go create a world quickly. And then I can show you guys all the mods working. So I'll go in creative mode, so let's go and do this quickly, and then we can I just want to prove to you that all the mods are working. But it's nice and simple, guys. Just I just want to reiterate, you need to make sure that you download the same version as the Forge you are downloading. So here we go. If I'm in creative mode right now, if I jump up here, I can go to the left right there. There we go, we have the furniture mod right there, and I can just place all the stuff down on the floor. It's nice and simple, guys, and it's working really good. If you have any questions, guys, make sure to put it in the comments. I'll try my best to answer every single one, but hopefully you all understood that and now you can start installing mods for yourself. But thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Drop your weapons. What? Okay, I'll drop my weapons there. You can have everything. Take it. Is my wife in there? Have you seen? I've dropped my weapons. Turn around with your hands in the air. What?